Let's make two ingredient bagels. You just need almond flour and Greek yogurt. Mix it up, roll it like this, slice it, poke your hole in the middle. You can add egg wash and seasonings. Bake at 375 for 18 minutes. Take them out, and they're not real bagels, but I would definitely make these again.